say, are you satisfied with your current appearance? Because I sense you yearn for a change. You wish to shine like a jewel among your peers. Is that not so? By the by, I've acquired some new techniques. Peruse them at your leisure.
Someday, it'll be my name they think of. Always another errand to see to.
Could have sworn I'd ought to attend to.
Looking to change your vocation, perchance? No need to overthink it. You can change it.
On a whim. You've naught to lose, and you must pleasure doing business with.
Interested in my wares?
It is done, Master. Now a fairy stone can whisk us here whensoever we desire.
I'm not interested.
Don't get much a chance to travel in my line of work.
Oh, what does this say?
Shall we take a closer look?
Boy, what's your problem? Walking about with pawns in tow, I mislike that. You from Vermont? Bet you're as prejudiced as the rest of your lot. Well, got something you want to say, eh? Save it. You're not welcome here. Suppose you didn't know, but we don't allow Vermundian scum in this tavern. But I've got a heart of gold, me. I'll give you a chance to redeem yourself. All you've got to do is prove your mettle against these sods alone. That is. If you're bested, then we'll take all you've got. It's only fair.
Put your back into it!
Well now, quite the brawl we're having here. But I must say, these odds are rather craven. Did you leave your honor at the door?
And who are you supposed to be? You a friend of this one?
Nay, I'm a sellsword. Coin is my only ally. 'Tis not my conscience that called me here. Oh no, I simply cannot stomach acts of cowardice. Is there even one among you with the grit for a proper duel, one-on-one?
What'd be in it for us, eh?
The fact that I'd refrain from breaking your jaw. That's not quite the reaction I was hoping for. Mayhap you know not my face. How about my name then? Ragnar.
Ragnar? You're him. From the Scarlet Rains and the Battle for Jeremiah? Well, 'tis clear you're a man best not crossed. But I trust you'll have no complaints so long as there's only one of us. Oi, bring it out!
Where's that reprobate gotten off to? We'll see if you can escape me a second time.
I don't believe it. You're a bloody menace, you are. Come on, you lot. We're leaving.
Fine work, that was. Pray, save your thanks. I've no need of it. After all, judging by the skill with which you won that duel just now, I dare say you'd have bested those louts even if I hadn't intervened. I suppose that coward knew he was no match for you in a fair fight, so he had that beast take the beating for him. At any rate, 'tis safe to say you've piqued my interest. I hope our paths cross again someday. Of course, I can't promise I'll be as amicable then. As a sellsword, 'tis my policy to let my employer decide friend from foe. I'm sure you understand. Till next time.
One cannot help but wonder about that Sir Ragnar. Who is he, really?
Well now, I'm not sure.
What business have you here?
Pray, be at ease, sir. This is a tavern, same as any other. A place for people to gather. Life in this country can be hard to bear.
Amazing!
Doesn't seem like you and I are going to be sure. 'Tis safe to say you've piqued my interest. I hope our paths cross again someday. As I've said, I'm a sellsword.
Pray, be at ease. Life in this country can be hard.
Isn't that something?
How might I be of service?
What a racket!
Most of our guests emerge. Only do take care to leave the room as you found it. If there's one thing. I shan't suffer. his untidy lodgers. Do come again.
Well met, sir. Come. Wish I'd been born a nobleman. Interested in my wares?
Suppose I can finish it tomorrow.
I shall settle for all less than a job well done.
You there? Have you a home in Batal? If not, well, look no further. As it so happens, I've one to sell. Now, I've noticed you tend to travel with pawns. Bold choice here in Batal, where they're ill-loved. So I thought you might prefer a home of your own to stay at, rather than a crowded inn. Well, what say you? A wise decision, sir. Do be sure to read over the deed. Here you are, dear.
A good sleep will ensure we... Was a certain sorcerer who left the deepest impression. Never have I seen such nimble use of magic.
I trust we've all inspected our equipment.
What do you think you're doing in here?
You there! What are you doing? Escort this guest of ours inside.
Welcome, welcome. In the market for new liquor, are you? You've a taste for it, then I take it. Do be sure not to imbibe too much at once.
Our packs are heavier? And our purse is far lighter.
An investment made for safer travels can hardly be called extravagant.
fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. I'd wager our merry band can handle whatever comes.
We ought to have no trouble on the journey ahead.
True enough. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard. And eliminate the stragglers.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
We shall be ill prepared for battle if we rest overmuch. I'll collect that.
You needn't trouble yourself.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever, I'm yours to command.
Now here's a surprise.
Our collection grows.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Since times of eld, dragon blood has been used to refine all manner of equipment. I myself learned the art by deciphering ancient texts. Remember, draconic blood flows through the veins of lesser drakes as well. Bring me what ye reap, and I shall harness it. Then I bid ye farewell.
Have courage. The die is not yet cast.
Go again.
We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
Understood.
A common reward, frustratingly so.
Battle is best avoided.
Well done, Master.
Let me get that.
It is a chest. I shall take a look inside.
Hide.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side.
For greater precision with our next attempt. That's a rare find. Fortune smiles upon us this day.
We shall have to find a use for it.
'Tis not what I expected.
You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Those bats I espy.
Pay them no mind.
Some variety would be nice, if we must fight.
Ah!
allow any further harm to come to me.
Shall we visit the manor, as the maid bid? Follow me. I will guide you to the location.
You have our gratitude. Lead the way.
Power surges within me!
An obstacle blocks our way. Perhaps we might remove it by force. If a ranged attack is needed, count upon my aid. Might I be of assistance? Shall we visit the manor, as the maid bid? Pray, allow me to show you the way. You have our gratitude. Lead the way.
Are we to remain here?
calamitous strange. We ought not to provoke it.
How are we meant to attack it without angering it? I shall heal you at once. Wait a moment.
watch this. For the Arisen!
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
It's rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
There will be other opportunities to lead. For now, let us follow.
Power surges within me! Goodness, we're higher up than I thought.
Take care not to fall.
Careful now.